ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. We'll be corpses for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep, coming to claim all Assad.
Or what's left of him.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Ignore that load of bollocks. Their counterattack is imminent. Spread out and cover the southern approach. Sir, they're slowly coming up the hill. Just say when.
Come on!
there's enemy tanks approaching from the north. Bloody hell, I'm here. Mag's in trouble. So, get to the barn at the northern end of the village and stop those tanks. Use the javelin in the barn. Fall back to the farm at the top of the hill. Let's go, now. So, the javelin's in the barn. Move, move.
Six, this is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
Bravo 6, this is Griffin 2-7. We've just crossed into Azerbaijani airspace. ETA is 4 minutes. Be ready for pickup.
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
Cannot land at the farm. I repeat, we cannot land at the farm. We're picking up SAM sites all over these mountains.
Roger that, we're coming in hot.
Bravo 6, we're getting a lot of enemy radar signatures. We'll try to land closer to the bottom of the hill to avoid a lockdown, over.
Oh, he's got me taking a piss! We've just busted our asses to get to this LZ, and now they want us to go all the way back down! Forget it, guys! We've got to get to the new LZ at the bottom of the hill! Now! So, take point! Go!
Roger, stand by for airstrike.
This
is Falcon 1 standing by to provide close air support. Over.
but we got that bastard.
Still, he's not the one responsible for killing your Marines. Sorry, mate.
Imran's a curve, huh? Man's a ghost. Intel says he's gone underground.
Well, I got a plan to find him. I'm listening.
Daddy's boy.
Zakaev's son, commander of the ultranationalist forces in the field. Rotten apple doesn't fall far from the tree. The loyalist Kamarov has got a location on the kid.
And the little punk will know how to find Zakaev.
The sins of our fathers.
Ain't it a bitch?
This is the best way. The vehicle checkpoint is directly ahead.
Not bad, Kamarov. This'll do nicely. Vulture 1-6, we're in position.
Bravo 6, this is Vulture 1-6. Radio jammers are active. They're clear to engage the guard station. Out.
So, get on that dumpster and prepare to take out the guards in the tower on my mark. The rest of you follow me. So, take them out now. Go loud.
Let's get this place sorted out. Change into the enemy uniforms and douse the fires. Kamarov, I need your men on the ground if the drivers start asking questions. Just keep them busy until we locate Zakaev's son. We don't have much time, so get to it.
Man, you look like a clown in that outfit. Good thing you're up here, because you look nothing like a Russian.
Sir, I have a visual on a target in the third vehicle, and I'm walking by it right now.
Copy that.
All teams stand by. The target is in the Jeep in front of the BMP.
We need to take him alive, so watch your fire. Stand by. Stand by.
Smoke him.
This area is crawling with hostile forces, over.
Capture 1-6. We are taking heavy fire from a fortified position on the fifth floor.
Roger that. First one's free. Stand by. Okay, all targets neutralized. You're good to go. Bravo team, you have a visual on the target, over.
Affirmative. Target spotted entering five-story building.
Gun! Now drop it!
I can put one in his leg, sir.
No, we can't risk it. Hold your fire. So, take his weapon and restrain him.
Drop her!
Shit. Kid's got some issues.
Base play, this is Bravo 6. Zakaev's son's dead. We're coming up.
Oh, bloody hell. His son was our only lead, sir.
Forget it. I know the man. He won't let this go unanswered. Let's go.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor. Our blood has been spilled on our soil. My blood on their hands. They are the invaders. All US and British forces will leave Russia immediately or suffer the consequences.
It's quite simple. Either we retake the launch facility or we won't recognize the world tomorrow. Green light to Halo. Charlie team, go. Second drop approaching. Bravo team, stay tight. Go!
Regroup on me.
Where's Griggs?
No idea, sir.
Bravo 6, Griggs just activated his emergency transponder. He's half a click to your southwest. Over.
We're on our way. Bravo 6 out. Let's go.
Contact front. Enemy vehicle. Tango down. Move.
Kill.
Got it.
All clear.
in one of those houses. There's an entry point through that basement door. We go room to room from there. Keep it quiet, move out.
That's a kill.
Room clear. This floor's clear. Move up to the second. To the next house. Keep it quiet. So, go take a look. The sun's coming up. We're running out of time. Proceed upstairs.
Here, you know? Why don't you save yourself the trouble and simply answer my question? How many others are there?
Griggs, 678.
Who is your commanding officer?
Looks like this is the place.
Real busy around here, so...
Get ready to breach.
If I was you, I'd get my ass out of here.
Yura, get a
hopper. Go, go, go. All clear.
So, cut Griggs loose. Move.
About damn time. I was starting to think you guys were going to leave me behind.
That was my first thought, but your ass had all the C4. You all right?
Yeah, I'm good to go.
Okay, Team 1. We got Griggs, and we're coming out of Building 2. To knock out that tower so the advanced teams can breach the electrified perimeter. Enemy helicopters.
Charlie 6, what's your status? Over.
Team 2 in position at the perimeter. Waiting on you to kill the power. Over.
Roger. So, plant the charges. Go.
Charges set. Everyone get cleared.
So, do it. Power's down and the power's out. 20 seconds.
Roger. We're breaching the perimeter. Stand by.
Backup power in 10 seconds.
Stand by.
5 seconds.
Okay. We're through. Bravo 6 will wait for you at the rally point. Out.
Roger, Team 2. We're on our way. Out. Get that fence open.
helicopters. It's gonna get real busy around here soon. Guys, take Soap and the rest and scout through this base. Griggs and I will look for an alternate route. Contacts northwest. Cover me, I'm reloading.
Enemy RPGs on the rooftops!
Man down. Enemy troops to the southwest. Target eliminated. Hostile down.
Give me some covering fire.
All clear. Target down. Target south of us. Cover me.
Up! Watch those RPGs on the rooftops!
Hostile down.
Man down.
Enemy troops to the southwest. Target neutralized. Changing mag.
Bravo 6, be advised. Trucks are headed your way.
Give me some cover.
man down. Contact Northwest.
Six, sniper team two, coming out of the tree line to the south.
Hold your fire. It's one of the American sniper teams.
Good to see you guys made it. We'll give you sniper cover once you're inside the perimeter.
At this time. Out.
Roger that, it's on now, Captain.
Bravo 6, we're still working with the Russians to get the launch codes. We should have them shortly. Keep moving. Out.
Go, go, go!
Bravo 6, Sniper Team 2 is now in position. We'll give you sniper cover and recon from where we are. Over. This is Sniper Team 2. We got hostiles and light armor coming through from the north. I guess you get some C4 out there and find some heavy weapons, over. This is Sniper Team 2. Target down. Bravo 6, this is command. Give me a sit rep. Over.
We're inside the perimeter. Approaching the gates of the silos. Out!
Got your back.
Team 3, we'll meet you at the north end of the tarmac near the vent shaft. Out.
Team, give us a few seconds to cut through the vent. Got it, stand by.
Less than half a click away. That's where you'll need to upload the abort codes to destroy the missiles in flight.
Guys, go
Anderson in the security station. Soap, Griggs and I will head for launch control.
Roger. Come on, what's the bad news?
The bad news is we're still trying to get those abort codes. Over.
The hell with it. We'll give it our best shot. Out.
Roger, Yankee 6. Regroup with Team 2 and help them gain control of base security. Over.
Roger that, sir. We're pulling back to regroup with Team 2. Yankee 6 out.
Captain Price, we're sending your team the abort codes you'll need to auto-destruct the missiles in flight. You have 11 minutes before those missiles reach the eastern seaboard. Over.
Copy that.
Внимание!
Launch the remaining missiles. Keep moving.
Price, this is Gaz. We're taking control of base security. What's your status? Over.
Gaz, we're in position. Open the outer door to launch control.
Roger, we're on it. Stand by. Almost there. Got it. Door's coming online now.
Can't you make it open faster?
Negative, sir. You can try pulling it if it makes you feel better.
Cheeky bastard. Team 3, what's your status? Over.
Team 3 in position at the southeast side of the launch control room. Standing by. Are you at the far wall? Over.
Affirmative. Preparing to breach. Soap, plant the explosives. Go.
Stand by for confirmation. Stand by. Stand by. Bravo 6, all warheads have been confirmed destroyed in flight. We got a ton of debris, but most of it's landing in the ocean.
Sir, check the security feed. It's the can. He's taking off.
Captain Price, this is Gaz at the security station. They came in by trucks. I'm thinking we can use all of these to get the hell out of here. I'm sending you the coordinates to the vehicle depot.
Roger that. We'll meet you at the vehicle depot. Al, everyone follow me. Let's go!
All teams, this is Command. Recommend you exfil from the area immediately. Large numbers of hostile forces are converging on your position. Get out of there now.
We got company! Enemy reinforcements moving in!
We're taking some fire up here at the vehicle depot. Where the hell are you guys?
We're coming up the lift. Stand by.
You know, sir, I wouldn't mind getting a shot at Takeo.
Yeah, well, get in line, mate. If he doesn't find us first.
Get in the trucks! Let's go!
You heard the man! Move!
Primary exfil point has been compromised. Proceed to secondary extraction south of bridge. Enemy presence? Substantial.
It's just too hot, man. But room temperature? Please, a beer should be ice cold.
A lager, maybe. Or a glass of water like you drink. But a pint of stout.
I'm gonna have to school y'all both when we get back stateside.
Yeah, well, either way, we're stopping in London first. And I'm buying.
Well, at least the world didn't end. Hit it.
Enemy truck, 6 o'clock!
Faceplate, this is Bravo 6. Status on our helicopter, right?
Bravo 6, the bird has been delayed. ETA, 15 minutes.
Not good enough, base point. We'll be dead in 10.
Truck, move it up on the left!
Busted!
shit! He's about to take out that bridge! Stop the bloody truck!
The bridge isn't gonna hold! Move, move, move!
It's about to collapse! Get your ass out of there!
Working on it, Bravo 5. Loyalist forces in the area may be able to assist, but we cannot confirm at this time. Base played out.
A useless wanker! Yes, give me a cigarette on those helicopters! Captain Price! We're on our own soil!
Bravo team, this is Sergeant Kamarov. I understand you and your men could use some help.
It's bloody good to hear from you, mate!
Stand by. We are almost there. ETA 3 minutes. Cover off out.
The government released a statement today confirming a series of nuclear missile tests in Finland.
central Russia. Although world leaders were quick to denounce the action,